Okay, and that third or fourth time, I thought I knocked him out. Thank God I don't have to go against him anymore. Guess what? He gets back up, goes to the huddle, and he comes back the next play even harder. Okay? That needs to be us. That needs to be our effort. Okay, yeah, they got us a couple plays. Well, guess what? We're coming the next play, and we're coming the next play, and we're coming the next play.
Boys, wake up, 6 a.m. Get ready. Let's go. Wake up. Splash your faces with some water. Wake up, guys. Everyone's awake? Yeah, I like this room. Good job, guys. You awake? Hey, there we go. Hey, anyway, don't go back to sleep. What are you doing getting back in bed? Hi, Nick. What's up? Gibson, hey. You're tired? You shouldn't be staying up until who's not awake.
Everybody's tired.
You guys don't close your door all the way.
Really?
Korea, wake up. Get up.
Yes, he's just resting his eyes.
Get up. Resting your eyes. Get out of bed. Throw some water on your face.
Vibe. We were just trying to
cool.
Sleep.
You guys need to take your shoes off one at a time. Only one person at a time can take your shoes off.
Let's go! Why do you only have three people on?
Where's Donnie?
Okay, I should see wood stacked up right here and then all the rope because we're going to use it tomorrow.
You can't sit down in the chairs. You got to stand up and you got to grab the coach a little bit. Okay? Yes, sir. That's how it works. If you want to roast the coach, you have to put a quarter in the cup with the coach's name.
If I go to my dorm without this shoe, it's not being done, I swear.
Do it.
Yeah. Oh.
Coach Musser's a big man in a little car. When he's a big man in a little car, things get a little banging.
Oh, yeah, you're happy about it.
But only if you were as smart as your car, maybe our defense could get some stops.
No, we call him for
River, you're over here!
We get River!
Grossed out by a cherry.
I feel like that's what she's doing.
I'm gonna make a furlong sweater out of your hair.
Dude, I'm gonna make a hat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go!
twister. Never met the bitch, but I fuck her like I missed her. Life is the bitch, and death is her sister. Sleep is the cousin, what a family picture. You know Father Time, we all know Mother Nature. It's all in the family, but I am of no relation. No matter who's buying, I'm a celebration. Black and white diamonds, segregation. Fuck that bitch, my money up. You just is honey nut. Young money running shit, and you bitch just runner ups. I don't feel I done enough, so I'ma keep on doing this. Let's hunt you a young tuna fish. Yeah, I'm going back in. Okay, I lost my mind. It's somewhere out there stranded. I think you stand under me if you don't understand me. Had my heart broken by this woman named Tammy. But ho, gon' be ho, so I couldn't blame Tammy. Just talked to moms, told her she the sweetest. I beat the beat up, call it self-defense. Swear man, I be seeing through these niggas like sequence. Think they heedmen. Pow, pow, the end. Talking to myself because I am my own consultant. Married to the money, the world, that's adultery. You foolish, you close your mouth and let your ass talk. Young money eating, all you haters do is asshole. Stop playing, check out this game on deadbolt. Mind so sharp, I fuck around and cut my head off. Real nigga all day and tomorrow. But these motherfuckers talking crazy like they jaw broke. Glass half empty, half full, I'll spill ya. Try me and run into a wall, outfielder. You know I'm a ball till they turn off the field lights. The fruits of my labor, I enjoy them while they still right. Stop playing, I do it like a king do. If these animals, then I'ma have a mink soon. Tell them bitches I say put my name on the wall. I speak the truth, but I guess that's a foreign language to y'all. And I call it like I see it, and my glasses on. But most of y'all don't get the picture unless the flash is on. Satisfied with nothing, you don't know the half of it. Young money, cash money. Paper chaser, tell that paper, look, I'm right behind ya. Real G's moving silence like lasagna. People say I'm borderline crazy, sorta kinda. Woman of my dreams, I don't sleep so I can't find her. You niggas are gelatin, peanuts to an elephant. I got through that sentence like a subject and a predicate. Yeah, with a swag you would kill for. Money too strong, pockets on bodybuilder. Jumped in a wishing well, now wish me well. Tell him kiss my ass, call that kiss and tell. Yeah, word to my mama, I'm out of my llama bean. Don't wanna see what that drama means. Get some drama, mean llama scream. Hotter than summer sun on a Ghana queen. Now all I want is hits, Shwayne signed a fiend. I played a side for you, just trying to front and see. Son of gun, son of Sam, you the son of me. Pause for this dumbest speech, I glow like Buddha. Disturb me and you'll be all over the flow like Luda. I flow like scuba, I'm bold like Cuba. And I keep a killer, she gon' blow right through ya. I be macking about my stacking amount, I pack like a mover. Shout the ratchet for backing out on behalf of my shooter. Think they high as I come laugh at your ruler. Cash money cold, but our actions is cooler. Wait, these are they mine, and it's only sweet. Some hundred times that I keep them bucks, they be on my mind. Tuck these, I fuck these on your mind. Pause, to feed them on my grind. Get a beat a little up, keep throw my sign in the middle, hit of my piece on my side. Cause ain't no peace on my side. I'm a man, I visit urinals with bride. Tune, tell me to, I'm shooting when the funeral outside. I'm uptown, thoroughbred at BX. You heard Gunna.
Number 50 in this storied rivalry. It's been voted the number one rivalry in Ventura County by just about all the publications around the community. First and 10, 43-yard line. Single setback off the left side is Gabe Landless. Landless coming back right side. Finds a seam, 45-yard line, 50, runs over a tackler. He's at the 49-yard line. That's an 8-yard pickup into Simi Valley territory. Over Agora, out of Agora, he hit a 45-yarder with plenty of room to spare, so he has the play. They're going to spot this one down at the 37-yard line, add 10 in the back of the end zone. This is a 47-yard field goal try. The ball is there. The kick is on its way. That looks true. I think that's there. That's a 47-yard field goal make by Matthew Myers. He rolls right in the pass. He's going to go down. Somebody up in a hurry. That was Sean Hoover. Inside the 35-yard line, Applegate rolls right in the pass, tries to set up a screen pass. He's going to go down again. Tries to get the ball away. That was Aiden Carrillo. Pass catches Aiden on the outside. Inside the 40, 35. That was Brian Albert.
He actually got two blocks from him. He hit the first guy, let him go outside, and then he picked up the second guy. Two great blocks by Colin Bishop.
Yard line going in. Off the play fake. Stop route, catch made. Nice turnout by Nick Torrey. He's got another first down inside the 20, inside the 15 as he slung out of bounds. Drip set short side, right hook out. Back split in left side. They run Hicks in motion, fly sweep going from right to left. When he gets the corner turn, he will not. That's well defended out there. Tremendous defense.
Yeah, that's just great spray for Phil there, Tom. They held him to -3 yards on that play. Great, great job defending that.
Loss of four, let's call that. Let's call it 3, 2nd and 13. Two receivers make that trip set short side. Wolf looking at the pass. He rolls right, throws a home run ball right corner of the end zone. He's got Mitchell out there. He's got the catch. That's a touchdown, Highlanders. That one's a driving kick. That's going to come down about 2 yards deep in the end zone, so that will be a dead ball. Touchback, first and 10, Simi Valley from their 20-yard line. There's a give off the left side. Sterling again, inside, back outside, midfield, and more, 45-40. Knocked off his feet, finally, at about the 35-yard line. Chased and dropped from behind. Third and 5 yards to go. Two receivers to either side wide, rolling right to pass. Applegate, he sets up. He's going to step up inside and go down. Tremendous hit. Somebody down low, and then over the top side was Drake Evans, I believe. Jordan Hansen also helping out. That's going to set up fourth and still 5 yards to go. I think this is four down territory to me, Dick. Applegate the pass. Little pump and go. He's got a receiver running clean. That's Riley Hunt. He's got a touchdown.
Very, very nice out and up move there. Nothing, again, real fancy, but a great pump by Applegate. He really sold it on the out and got a little separation between the receiver and the DB, and that's all she wrote. He laid it in there perfectly, DB. We'll see what
32
happens.
32-yard field goal try. The holder is number 80, Riley Hunt. Yesterday, 2 days ago when I was watching him practicing, he was flipping a lot of balls to the left. Let's see what happens. Lines are set. Waiting that good snap. It's in hand. The ball is down. That one looks good. It is looking left. Did it get there? It did. We have a 10-10 tie here at Royal High School Day.
Outstanding. We knew it was going to be a good one, Tommy.
Let's get it.
Log number 77. See me talk a lot of shit. I don't know where it's at.
You got 24 minutes to play your butts off. You got 24 minutes. You got maybe, I don't know, 40 snaps to win your individual stuff. Your individual competition. You win your job. You do your job. Everything works itself out.
To be right here at the school.
You know, we honestly don't really expect anything. We come out, we strive to come out and compete and have the kids compete on every down. Try and take the ball away, not give it away, play good field position. But the kids are ready to go. I mean, this is a classic battle, and we won the first quarter, they won the second quarter, and we're ready to go.
Right, rolling to pass, coming back the other side. Whoa, he's going to go down. So that's a great play by Simi Valley's defenders up front. So that was a 36-yard net loss on that series. Coming up to make the catch. That ball's on the ground. That's another football. And I think Royal will get it right back, first and 10 at the 20-yard line. Two receivers to either side. Caleb Hicks aligned as the slot receiver off that left side. Perhaps fly sweep coming back wide side. Let's see. Quarterback Wolf. Here comes the motion. Big bait to fly sweep. Come back on the counter play to Landless. 15, 10, first down inside the 10. Inside the 5, touchdown! And about 19 or 20 yards to go for that first down. Another punt situation. second and 10. Fifth set wide right side again. They go single split in back left. Quarterback Wolf awaits the snap. Here come the backers up the middle, running right by the backers. It's Landless. He's got another first down. Down the sideline, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10. Touchdown, Royal.
That's a great run, Tom. He did a great job setting up his blocks as he's going down the football field. Right around the 35, he made a little dip move right, cut it back to the left side. Great blocking downfield. Nice score for the Highlanders.
48-yard touchdown run by Gabe Landless. We want to talk about numbers. We've got to check Gabe's numbers. So he's been so effective here. Again, a very patient runner. Yeah, that looks like Sterling. Is that Sterling? Oh, that's a high snap. That is Applegate. He's going to pick it up, and he's going to go down. Try to pick it up at the 20. Looking to pass Applegate. Early time, and here comes the pressure. He'll scramble, throws a ball downfield. He's got a receiver undercutting the ball. He's got the pick inside the 10-yard line. Colin Mitchell on the recovery.
Let's go!
Of this 14-point lead. Little toss coming wide, two more. He reverses his field with a lot of speed. He's got the corner turn. He's got a lot of speed. 30, 35, 40, 45 yard line. First and 10, Royals, John Moore. To either side, off the play fake. Whoa, catch made by Torres. Got about 8 yards. Coming back right side, Landless. He's got another first down inside the 40-yard line. So Gabe is running with a lot of authority. And again, got to credit the big guys up front. Malachi I, Ramon Rangel, Caden Gibson, Kyle Lavalle, and Jordan Hansen. Set again, the inside split in again, as you said, is not as well. There's the run by John Moore. He's around the corner. He might score a touchdown. He's knocked out of bounds inside the 10 at the 8-yard line. First and goal, Royal. Matthew Myers, ball is down, kick is in the air, and that is through. We have a 27-10 Royal lead with 5:08 left to play in the ballgame. Hey, look at the pass, catch made. That's Chase Allran. Goes down low, but he's going to go down. That's John Moore, I would guess. John Moore up to make the big time stop. Receiver open momentarily. Again, that was Gerbrick, but it's going to come up incomplete. Good coverage back there by Santos. We have seen the final play here tonight from Royal High School. The final score tonight in this 50th edition of the Simi Valley Royal High School football rivalry game. Royal will win it 27-18 over the Highlanders.